Because of your efforts, we have kept the number of infections and serious complications from COVID-19 relatively low on our campus, and we are grateful to you for that. But we also can't let our guard down now. An important layer of our mitigation strategies is making sure that in addition to masking, physical distancing, and avoiding gatherings, that every one of us is completing the self-screen every time before coming to campus.
Now, some may ask, why is this so important when we know that COVID-19 can be spread by people who are infected but have no symptoms? Well, a little more than half of people infected do develop symptoms, and those who do tend to be more contagious. So, if any of the screening symptoms do develop, it is important to complete the self-screening form and immediately contact us to arrange for diagnostic testing. Nobody should be on campus with COVID-19 symptoms.
We will do our best to answer all your questions and connect you with any needed testing and resources. All of our communication is confidential. WashU's COVID-19 test results usually come back within 24 to 48 hours. And if you are negative for the virus, you'll be cleared to return to campus as soon as it is safe to do so.
Because we are creating a culture where we care for each other. As part of the new normal, we strive to create a safe learning and working environment where we are not coming to campus sick with COVID or other illnesses that could be passed on to others.
Because we can't assume it's just a cold. But we also shouldn't assume that it means you'll be in quarantine for weeks.
Because self-screening can help us identify and mitigate new potential cases before they spread. The screening tool takes less than a minute and allows each of us to consciously examine how we are feeling. It also provides important information on what to do if we experience symptoms like a cough or a runny nose.
Completing the self-screen may be a minute of your time, but could help minimize community spread, allowing us to see a light at the end of the tunnel in 2021. Please complete the self-screen before you come to campus every time, because with your help, we can slow the spread. And we can support you to make sure you can be successful on campus while keeping others safe, today and throughout this spring semester.